have waited for you in a world of disappointment. One thing is true, God has blessed me and he's blessed you too. In a world of lonely people, I found you. Take my hand and hold me close, and don't let me go. You for me and me for you, together we'll make. Living alone with no one else. But here you are, and it's so, so sweet. God must have done this, made you for me. And I want to change, change.
Really, I want to say that I thank God for this moment and the decision that has been made was by way of much prayer and much seeking God. And I believe that it is the voice of the Lord that I have heard that has given me a position and a purpose for your life. And that is to demonstrate to you the very love of God.
I love you. Through the test of time, have proven that when we was just only kids, 16 and 18, that the Lord brought us back together. Infinity, continuing, forever moving. This is what you have brought into my life. The love of God. The feeling of warmth, peace of mind.
And I want you to know today that I count it an honor to be the one to demonstrate unconditional, divine, true love of God to you. I love you.
Before I even exist, he put you in my life. So I'm just acting out that prosthetic faith and living my dream. And dreams do come true.